selfless act may have saved a woman's life.
Trapped by fire, her screams heard by a man mowing the lawn. KMBC9's Martin Augustine is live right now. Martin?
Larry, fire investigators have wrapped up their inquiry into what started the fire here at 99th and Wheeling. Now family of the woman who lives here are in the process of getting the home boarded up and secured. This a few hours after the fire erupts, trapping the woman upstairs. In the minutes before firefighters began rolling in, finding intense fire in the home's kitchen.
I seen some smoke over there on that house.
This boy, a neighbor, and this man, who'd been mowing lawns in the area, saw the smoke billowing from the house and noticed the woman in this window. The man did not want to speak with us on camera, but neighbor Marge Humphrey, she's there on the right, watched it all happen and tells us what he did.
The man with the lawnmower got off his lawnmower, turned it off, saw her in the bathroom window, and then heard her a crash, like she fell down. He banged in the front door and went in the front door, but couldn't get any farther than the top of the steps.
The man then calling 911, firefighters rescuing the woman from the burning house. The woman who lives here is named Geraldine Fain. Her son, John Smith, talking with us a few minutes ago, he says his mother is up alert, making a few phone calls, but because of some lingering health issues, will remain hospitalized for now. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
Martin, thank you very much. The cause of the fire remains under investigation tonight.